Hello, in this video I will demonstrate how you can import your product data from Akeneo PIM into your BigCommerce store. I'll walk you through a few overview slides first and then take you to the demo. You can accomplish this through a connector, the Akeneo PIM connector for BigCommerce that is brought to you by StrikeTru. StrikeTru is a digital services firm that helps small and medium-sized companies grow their e-commerce sales. From product data collection to product information management to product data syndication, StrikeTru is a one-stop shop for affordable product data solutions. A quick executive summary. A typical BigCommerce customer sells thousands of products online. Each product has a lot of data, an ever-growing amount of data, including rich content and digital assets. Most of these store owners don't use a PIM to organize, store, or manage product data systematically. Whether you have a PIM in place or you don't, preparing and transferring product data into BigCommerce and syncing them to other shopping channels is often a very manual and error-prone process. If you had all the data in PIM, a robust integration can help transfer that product data seamlessly from your PIM into BigCommerce store and onto other shopping channels. StrikeTru's connector, the Akeneo PIM connector for BigCommerce, which is a single-click app, is designed to do just that. It combines the power of the BigCommerce platform and the Akeneo PIM platform into one joint solution. It allows BigCommerce users to quickly deploy a link to their Akeneo PIM system and reduce the cost and complexity that's typically involved in product information management and data transfer processes. Here's how the product data would flow. So you would collect or aggregate all your product data coming from various sources, including your ERP and other enterprise systems, supplier data files, data aggregators, or any agencies or other internal staff members that are working on product data or imagery. You would pull them all into Akeneo PIM where you would manage them, you would enrich them, you would review, approve it, and then publish it to BigCommerce or transfer it to BigCommerce. And once in BigCommerce, you can also transfer it to other shopping channels. Here are a few screenshots that demonstrate how to find, download, configure, and use the Akeneo PIM connector for BigCommerce. From your BigCommerce store, go to the App Marketplace and search for Akeneo PIM connector by StrikeTru. Once you find it, you download it, and you install it in your store. Once you download and install it, you will get a welcome email from StrikeTru with some additional information. Launch the connector. The first thing you want to do is configure the PIM credentials, your Akeneo PIM credentials. The BigCommerce details, your store details, are automatically imported into the tool, so you don't have to do that. The next step is to configure what products you want to import from PIM into BigCommerce. So you can specify things like the channel, the completeness of the product, whether it's enabled or not, and how many products to fetch as defined by when it was last updated. For example, you can say, get me all the products that were updated since the last one day. After that, you would want to configure the attribute mapping. You would want to map the incoming Akeneo attributes to the fields in BigCommerce. In addition to the standard BigCommerce fields, you can also bring in custom attributes from fields in PIM. The connector also allows you to configure what attributes in PIM are to be used as images in BigCommerce. Here's a look at your PIM instance. This one is showing that there are roughly 700 products in the master catalog. And out of them, 9 products are completed and enabled for the e-commerce channel. And this is what we will be importing into BigCommerce. Once you're ready to transfer data from PIM into BigCommerce, go to the metadata sync tab and click on sync categories. Give it a few seconds and then verify that the categories have been brought in from PIM into BigCommerce. The next thing you want to do is go to the attribute mapping slash data sync tab and then click on sync data. This will go to Akeneo PIM, fetch all the products that meet your product data filters and import them into BigCommerce. At the end of that operation, you will get a confirmation on the screen as well as an email confirmation that indicates how many products were successfully imported, how many were had errors, and then an error report that tells you what the errors were. And finally, you can look at the products in BigCommerce and confirm that your product data was successfully imported into BigCommerce. And these include newly created products as well as product data updates. Now let's see this in action. This is my Akeneo PIM instance. As you can see, there are 700 products in the master catalog. And I'll be looking for data that's destined for the e-commerce channel. And I want all products that are enabled and 100% complete. So that gives me 9 results. This is what I want to import into BigCommerce. And now onto my BigCommerce store. I've already installed the connector. I have already configured it. I can do a test Akeneo connection, for example. It says it's successful. I have also set up some criteria that tells the connector, bring me all the products for the e-commerce channel that are 100% complete, that are enabled, and that have been updated in the last 1 day. I'll just change it to 100 days. You can set any value that you prefer, and I save my configuration. I also mapped my attributes in the PIM or in Akeneo to the fields in BigCommerce. Not all of them, but some of them for demo purposes. I also indicated which fields in PIM are to be used as images, and then which fields are to be set up as custom fields. At this time, I'm going to start transferring the data. So I'll go to the metadata sync tab. The first thing I want to do is sync the categories. Before I do that, let me show you that there are no categories set up in the store. Similarly, there are no products in the store at this time. So let's go back to the connector screen and I will do a sync categories operation. At this time, the connector is reading the categories from the PIM and bringing them into BigCommerce. And when it's complete, we'll get a confirmation up here. There you go. We have a progress report here. 50 out of 169 categories have been imported so far. At this time, all 169 categories have been imported into BigCommerce. We can go and check that. Go to product categories. And here we go. I see all the categories from Akeneo PIM have been imported here. Now let's import product data. I'm back to the connector screen, go to the data sync tab, and I will sync data. At this time, those 9 products that we were looking at earlier should be fetched and imported into BigCommerce. There you go, 9 products have been imported. Now let's check on the BigCommerce admin side. I go to products, I view products, and I see all my 9 products along with the images have been imported. So this is how the connector works. For more information, or if you have questions, you can visit StrikeTru.com. You can find information on the Akeneo PIM connector there. There's an overview section. You can also contact sales at StrikeTru.com or call 832-303-3257. Thank you.